to. A great idea amongst friends to create a band and perform for friends in a relaxed environment. As the numbers approach close to 100 guests, the collective moved live at the Loft at various venues, including a rooftop on Main Street, and right here at the Apache Cafe. Once the collective reached live at the Loft, a few members of the group will perform at Space in the Weather Inn for several months and have started their last performance together around 2010. Tammy Harper, yeah. She's a vocalist, Melissa Jones, vocalist, and sister Hashima. Woo! Is their Spellman sister and lead vocalist. Will Riddick, vocalist, is their Morehouse brother, and Tammy met them while working at the Boys and Girls Club of America. Come on, give back now. Yeah, make something good.
Yeah.
happy doing it, don't do it. So you found something that makes you happy, right? So is this something that you want to pursue as a career, or is it something like, you know, I'm kind of, you know, trying it out right now, or do you see yourself as a dancer in your adult life?
I don't know.
Okay, and that's okay too. That is okay too. Because right now, one thing about being in different activities is it's transferable. So what you learn in dance, you're going to be able to use throughout your life. So why did you choose the songs that you chose today? What's the reason you chose those songs?
Because I like them.
Okay, awesome. That makes sense to me.
I should only do one now.
Oh, she's gonna only do one.
Me too.
Okay, awesome. So your mom loves you so, so much. And you know, she gathered all these people here for you to support you in your next transition into dance. Is there anything you want to tell mom? Awesome! Okay, so are we ready to go?
Y'all sing, living out to my suitcase. I see y'all, if you believe in your dreams like me, say, hey, one more time. If you believe in your dreams like me, say, living out to my suitcase. Last time, we gon' be living out to my suitcase.
What's going on? I'm Kean Martin, and I'm here at the Historic Apache in Atlanta. Man, I'm super privileged. I just was blessed with the opportunity to perform here for Miss Gabby, Miss Tammy Harper, her mom, We work together teaching youth around Atlanta music, and I was delighted to come here to spread love. I'm a recording artist, singer, songwriter, pianist, and you guys, I would love for you to check out my debut EP, the Suitcase EP. The leading song, Suitcase, is touching a lot of people, and I'm super excited. My social media is at Keen Martin, KeeyenMartin, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. I would love for you guys to check me out, and look out, I'm coming to a city near you, and I'm just like, super blessed to be doing what I love.
Thank you. like that, we drink like that, we do like that, we out.
Greetings, everybody. We just had a wonderful, wonderful day of the collective and reunion style. Celebrating Gab because she's just a dancer.
Nothing but love in the building. Thanks to Gabby and thanks to Tammy for bringing the collective back together. It was a blessing.
We brought back what we created so many years ago, and it has been a missing. And in fact, one of my coworkers came out tonight, never heard the band before. And what she just said to me just reiterates why we did what we created together. She was like, she is so filled with energy and love and positivity. And that's what we do as the collective. We entertain and leave people filled up by the mind and spirit. And it happened again tonight.
Yes, it did. So on September 24th, 2016, we send you lots of love.